joy in a wind of splendor that will be blowing forevermore.